It's my immense pleasure that I'm sitting with my very dear friend, fashion designer Nisha Singh, London. Hi, Nisha.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm lovely.
Super. So, Nisha, you're going to tell our viewer how did you start your journey in fashion?
Fashion, I wanted to become a fashion designer firstly. I was a women activist and my first class guest. So when I was doing practicing the local area and places, I met a lot of poor people who were very, very, very talented. They were actually very well equipped with something called tailoring and things with
ingenious
talent and stuff. So that was the place that inspired me most to become a designer, where you want to be able to something. So I, that was the time I decided that I would become a designer and be able to help them.
I appreciate such part. Super. So when did you start your journey?
I started my career in 2017 December. My first was in India. Of course, my debut show in India was in Nairobi. So I started with my fashion. My first show in London.
Okay. I think recently you have done your fashion as well. So how was your experience?
My fashion was also really amazing. My garments are still there in Europe. They're on display. So I'll be getting back in the months. Soon we'll be back in the months.
So capital may, of course, you have a studio where we are sitting right now. So are you also planning to do some kind of show or launch or event in future?
Yeah, of course. And you're also offering up as ideas. So we want to start talking
about it. So are you supplying anywhere apart from Kolkata, anywhere in India or abroad?
Yes, yes. In India, like we are supplying to Hyderabad and places.
And in Sri Lanka, Atlanta, Syria. Wow, that's amazing. I think in Atlanta, especially, Hines is one province of the US where there is a lot of curiosity and interest of Indian designers and Indian outfits.
Yes.
And Indian designers.
In your house, like, people love what we make. If it's not very successful,
yes, the last of us.
Yes, the last of us. Yes, the last of us. Especially West Bengal has immense talent when it comes to not only having it, it's about fabric, it's about yarn, it's about
the creativity and the category that
we have. But now we have such amazing things to actually showcase. So I have tried all that in my collections.
Super. So now you've got to tell the viewers, so what kind of collection do you make? And who are your targeted clients?
See, I do make credit card and stuff. Mine is like work of prep and mix of work. So it's like I do cure as well. I started with prep and it's very much like into Western kind. It's more towards Western, it's very good cure of inside. So, and
because see, as far as my knowledge in Calcutta especially, we don't see much of cards are very niche, very classy stuff. Most of them are either embroidered or shimmer, all Indian or in the Western. So, what you're wearing is your creation. So, you know, so this time generally we don't get to see much.
Yeah, my clients are also like that. They love something which I think
very classy and niche.
Of course, they love
work without respect. Yeah, of course. Everybody has a different line of work, a different line of interest, and different clients.
So, I always want to work on it. It's part that I want to do something.
Super. So, Nisha, what is your price range? Like, starting range?
In my pricing model, we have two ranges. One is the search for what's one is Mudra, and one is Devoiler. So, my company is Devoiler. So, all three have different price range. Like, I get in my Mudra range. Then, if you see the complete set line, it will be very much affordable by everything. Starting from the range of 4,000 rupees and then 4,000 rupees, and then 15,000 in that. And then in my shop, we have come starting from 10,000 to close to 5 lakhs or so. And in the boiler, we can have a mix of mini spread and vesti. So, mini also starts from the range of 7,000, and we have, it depends on the fabric that we're using, also for vesti mini spread.
Okay, alright. And what is the age bracket of your clients, specifically?
They're presently wearing about 20, but there's some certainly targeting for people who are those that we are more
now they are like the kids.
Yeah, they are more creative, more experimental, so I'm certainly looking for clients like that. I am getting people who are ready to experiment, and I really like to work with people who want to customize, modify something new. So those are the people I'm looking for actually.
That's that's amazing. So Nisha, now you've got to tell your viewers your address, because Kolkata, you have this lovely studio in the city. So please tell them the
we address. Have a studio very friendly temple. It's this one is to one clinic.
It's at 7th Avenue near the Lopa Mudra Mandal.
Yes, yes.
So please do visit and let us just take you around of the studio, and thank you for watching us.
Thank you.